To another stream. We're back. We're gonna be doing some American Truck Sim instead today. But yeah, these are the mods I'm using. JC Amateur Sound Pack, Realistic Vehicle Colors, ATS Realistic Real Weather, Brutal Graphics and Weather, and Realistic Truck Physics mod. Alright. Are we starting from nothing? So as you can see, we're making a new profile. I got it all set up. And we're gonna go ahead and create and see how this goes. We're gonna have to set up a few things. I believe it was this. Yeah, this is the one I want. Advanced setup, because it always does it wrong. Yep, did it again. Next, that's all good. Finish. Alright, and we're loading in. Just so you guys know, I do not have some of the map DLCs, so I'll have to work on getting those at some point. I have most of them except for Texas, Wyoming, and I think another one, I think it's Colorado that I don't have. So I'll have to get those at some point, but not right now. Alright, here we go. Yeah, right here we can see. So, I don't have Texas, Wyoming, and Montana. Okay, I do have Colorado. So, I have Idaho, Utah. So, I got all of these. This one, this one, this one, this one, all here, right? So, we're going to go ahead and start. You know what? I haven't been in Idaho at all. So, let's go ahead and go Boise, Idaho is where we're going to start. No, I don't want to go through a damn tutorial. It's going to make me go through it anyways, but I'm going to skip it. If it loads. Okay, there we go. I may have to go change some settings before we start though, just to make sure sound and everything's gonna work correctly. But other than that, we'll be ready to start and hopefully make a stream series out of this. Unfortunately, we don't got nobody with us today, so it's just gonna be us, unless somebody that has ATS joins my stream chat and Discord, but I doubt. But, yeah. I don't know what's going on here. Come on. You're not gonna. I guess my game decided to freeze. So we'll give it just a few here. There, okay, now it's on, okay. Give it just a few and we'll be back in. Seems like my computer wants to run slow today for some reason, so we'll give it just a few. Oh, yeah, there we go. Give it just a second. Here we go, we are in. Let's go and get started. Never mind. Whoa, what's going on here? Give me just a second, guys.
My screen just what the fuck?
Okay, what the hell? Give me just a second, I gotta fix this. For some reason it went not, it's not full screen anymore. What the fuck? Why? There we go. Now that should be fixed. Now I just gotta go change some key bindings. So engine start, that's fine. Engine brake, I don't use anyway, so that's fine. All I'm looking for is pretty much left, right. Yeah. Engine brake is three, okay. Alright. Let's go ahead and get started. We already have a job, so we'll go ahead and do this one first, and then we'll try and go get our own. To load, damn it. All right, there we go, finally. Yep, there we go. Hopefully it's not too loud. If anyone's in the stream, if it's too loud, just let me know and I'll fix it. Wait for this vehicle. Mike, how you doing? Long time no talk. Yeah, happy New Year's. Finally, out of 2022. Now this year's probably gonna be 20 times worse. Thank you. Did you hear that they announced Payday 2 or 3 now? Pretty good. Been trying to stream a little more often, but you know how that goes with me, so. Well, it hasn't been released, but they, yeah. They apparently it's kind of, they've been working on it, and they finally released it on Steam, saying that it's gonna be released this year, finally. I might actually grab it once it releases, I don't know, though. Is that a DLC to Payday 2? Honestly, I've been meaning to play more Payday 2, but... Or, what's Hogwarts Legacy? Is that is it a game, or what? Transporting cheese. What do you mean it's frozen? Hold on. Shouldn't be. That's not good. For me, I'm at a new job. Hold on. Let me pull my stream up really quick on my phone to see what's going on. No, not in my side, it's not. For me, it's on the main menu, where I am now. So... might be on your end, I think. Oh man, oh that sucks. Cats being assholes. Thank you. Hey, if you want to do some ATOs at that sometime with you and Dan, just message me and I'll hop on. I've been meaning to play this a lot more and it's been a while.
will here in just a second once I get to the destination.
what do we want to put this in? I'd rather have high value cargo. Do we want to get a truck now or wait? Oh boy, that's the question. Let's see. Visit and see what they got first. $112 for this, which is pretty much just basic. $118 for that, which is probably what I would get. And that's all I can actually get. So $118, about $120,000. Is there any customizations I can do to it? Let's see. I doubt it. Not at this level, I can't, I'm sure, but. Okay, yeah, no. Okay. Well, let's go and grab a loan quick, purchase this truck, and then we'll continue to do some loads. You know, let's just pull out extra for fines in case they happen. Truck. Yeah, visit. Let's go and purchase this. And there we go. We got our first truck. We have our own truck now. Not what I want. Nope. Job market, freight market. Let's see. What do we have out of Boise? I'd rather not take a 3, but that makes me the most, and it's not too. Well. Alright, we'll see what happens. Let's take it. Thank you. let's go ahead and get this. Let's go ahead and grab that for 10k. Alright, take, continue. It's right there, perfect. I was not in the... I went before it turned red. Thank you. All right, let me just 2 seconds here. I just had to check something. We'll go ahead and finish this rock. I should deal with that. Sorry guys, someone decided to come on the stream and try and advertise something they shouldn't. But it's dealt with. Because the stream called me.
60 miles left, looks like.
Just be launching shit.
There we go.
I need to stay the left, so I'll just get the left.
Yeah, actually, I need to get the left. Then. Perfect.
Closer. stopping. Find me. And disconnect. Here we go. And there we go. And we leveled up again. And we'll go and do High Valley Cargo again. What is this? My own equipment. And special transports, which we will be hopefully doing in the next stream. I just want to see really quick. Let's see what you got. I don't know where I am. Ooh, it's got a massive transport. Oh well. Fortunately, guys, I think this. Unfortunately, I'm gonna call this the end of the stream. I believe. I don't know for sure when I'll next be live. It could be tomorrow. Could be next week. I don't really know how busy I'm going to be this week, but I guess I'll find out. If you want to join my Discord, I'll grab a link really quick. Give me just a second. Never generate copy. If you want to join my Discord, here is the link. If you wanted to join it, if not, that's fine. But in there, you'll get a ping every time I go live or upload a video, and you can also talk to me there if you want. But that is gonna be the end of the stream, and I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys.